moved back to welterweight 3 years ago, and I've ripped up the division.
Lewis the Boot Dog!
The highest ranked British welterweight outside the UFC.
This could be it, there's the submission!
I think we've got to say the move back to the welterweight division is perfect for Lewis Locke.
He's a big, tough guy. A scary dude. Big punchy, though.
What a trip takedown early from Lewis Locke.
This fight didn't go the distance.